Solvete omnes. Today we're going to talk about the relations of place in Latin, or what I like to call expressions of place. Now, the relations of place is all about how do you express in Latin if you're at some place, if you're going to some place, or you're leaving from some place. Now, we've been working with this, through all the different levels of Latin. You've been learning prepositions and stuff that tell you, oh, I'm here, or I'm going to there, I'm leaving from there. And we're going to put them all together here with a little twist at the end. So the first thing is normal. So we have a good Roman MD here, and he is going to his casa. Okay, casa. I labeled it so in case you couldn't understand my wonderful drawings here. So casa here. Now if MD here is going to the casa, how do you express it? All right. The way you would say it is you say maybe he's ambulat. And then you say, we're going to the house. We take ad casa. You say ad plus the accusative. So go ahead and make sure you have this written down here so you can do this later. Okay, now if MD now is in the house, all right, we'll put him here. Oh, look at that. What a great drawing. Looks totally like me. All right. Then you'd say he is in casa. In plus the ablative. Okay? And then, if Mr. Davis is leaving here, so we'll have a wonderful little picture here. He is going away from the house. You can use all these different prepositions depending on what you're trying to get at. You have a for x, right? A or x. And you say casa. And these all take the ablative. So if you're going to it, it's ad plus the accusative. If you're in it, it's in plus the ablative. And if you're going away from it, it's ad, de, or in plus the ablative. Not too bad. Just our normal stuff. This works for pretty much all words. Except, here we go. Name of town, city, small islands, domus, humus, and rus are unique. All right. When you say, for example, you say, I'm going home tonight, you don't say, I'm going to home, you say, I'm going home. Latin does this with towns, cities, small islands. These guys, you want to put down, name of towns, cities, small islands, domus and rus, do not take prepositions in normally. I'll show an example of when they don't normally. For example, we have this wonderful drawing here. I wonder who made this wonderful drawing. Roma. I labeled it for you. Now, MD here is very excited, and he is going to Rome. So what you do here is you write Roma. Am. So it's just accusative, no prep. Now, MD here is now in the Colosseum, so that makes him in Rome. So here he is. He is right here in Rome. So what you'd say, to say in Rome, would be Romae. Hopefully you're writing this down. You go, Romae, what is that? Well, Latin here uses an old case that they've gotten rid of, except in this circumstance. They have a locative. So town, city, small islands, domus, which is how, home, humus, ground, or rus, they have a thing called the locative case. And here are the locative endings. There is a fourth and fifth, but I've never seen it. So we're just going to focus on the first three. So first thing is A-E, I-S, and then second singular would be I, second plural would be I-S. Third singular is either an I, sometimes it's an E, and then ebus. So Roma is nice first declension. Now if you're saying I'm at Rome, you'd say Romae, all right? And then, if you're going away from Rome, Mr. Davis has eaten his fill of pizza, saw the Colosseum, he's sad, he's leaving, he's weeping here. You want to say from Rome, you use the ablative again, but no preposition. So you say Roma, ablative, no prep. Okay. All right. So that's the big thing. Now, at some, and you can do this with domus as well. If you're going home, it'd be, I'm going home, it'd be domum. I'm at home, it'd be domi. I'm leaving from home, it'd be domo. Okay? Same thing with rus, which means country. I'm going out to the country, it'd be rus. I'm in the country, it'd be ruri. It's third, so it goes like this. And then rure would be, I'm leaving from the country. Now, one thing it does do, sometimes cities, towns, small islands do take a preposition. And if you say, but it's a different meaning than this going to Rome. So say if I go ad Roma. What you're saying there is I'm going near Rome, to the vicinity of Rome. I'm not going into Rome, I'm just kind of nearby. So to Rome, nearby. And if you can say I'm at Rome, or I'm near Rome, you just say near Roma again. Or you can say apud Roma. I'm near Rome. And if I'm going away from Rome, but meaning I'm not in Rome itself, I'm like nearby Rome, you can say Roma. This is very specialized. The main thing you want to know is for towns, cities, small islands, when you're going to, it's Roma, accusative, no prep. If you're at Rome, it's the locative, and we're leaving from Rome. That's the ablative with no preposition. So go ahead, make sure you've written this down. If you need to, go rewind the video, and we'll work on this in class a little bit, and we'll get this down. All right. Valete omnes lingua latina est vita.